If you're going to San Francisco, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're going to San Francisco, you're gonna meet some gentle people there. For those who come to San Francisco, summertime will be a loving there. In the street San Francisco,
Lombard Street.
Summertime will be loving there. If you come to San Francisco.
Yeah, this is the bus. Later, it's the car. We're coming out.
Lombard Street on the other side. And the crooked street here on the other side.
Okay, so right now we'll bring you to the breakfast, and when we go breakfast, it's a dim sum breakfast, so they'll push out the car. So they'll have all kinds of little dim sum, each dishes, that they charge by the dishes. After the end, when you go pay for the check, they calculate how many stamps you got, and then just make sure, take a look at your stamps. Breakfast. Okay, right now in front of you, you see the pyramid-shaped building, which is called the Trans-America Building, one of the landmarks of San Francisco. And after the 9/11 incidents, they predict that the terrorist is going to next attack target at this point.
This is where we're going to eat breakfast. Chinatown. Palace of Fine Arts. That's Palace of Fine Arts. Pa pala to, biro mo, hindi ako dinadala nila jungle mo. More than 10 years ago.
All across the nation, such a strange vibration, people in motion. There's a whole generation with a new explanation.
St. Mary's Cathedral, St. Mary of the Assumption. Alamo Square. Hindi ako makakuha ng magandang picture eh. Kasi maulan. The Six Sisters. And this is Alamo Square. Yosemite. No more as nada.